It seems like we got together with somebody for the first birthday. Because I definitely don't remember.
Last time they told me there was a few vinyl records, I found some really good ones. So. Yes, all the tapes. These are video discs, laser discs. I don't do a lot of these. Could you possibly do 12 on the magazines and the cards? Okay, we got some good ephemera here, a lot of good ads in there, and the playing cards were thrown in for free. And I'll probably sell those on eBay. They're brand new. So I feel like we did good. $14. On to the next one. We got a Mach 1 for sale here. Oh, it's actually already sold. $351. Almost all these are brand new. All right, this guy has all the toys. Thank you. Okay, I've been able to pick up a lot of records from this warehouse in the past. Today they're having a sale. Let's see what they got. Lot these together. These are all look like they're in really good shape. Sold a lot of Kingston Trio. Don't usually pick them up though unless I get a bunch together. A lot of gospel. Benson, Christopher Cross, that's Barry Manilow, Benny Goodman, a lot of those. Here's my Brubeck. I'll check that one. Lock those together. Come here, what about the table? All right, I got a stack of good stack of records here for $30, and a lot of jazz stuff I don't have. So on to the next one.